If you've clicked on this video, then without a doubt, I can say that you enjoy and like Ninjago content. However, if you also clicked on this video, then I can also say that you enjoy and like Minecraft content. But has anyone actually ever thought what would happen when you combine two video ideas together? Well, you get Ninjago in Minecraft, as you've read in the title. And so if you don't know already, my objective for this world is to build the entire city of Ninjago, since obviously, why not? And so to start off, this is what my current Minecraft survival world looks like. And yes, I know it's very beautiful since shaders have been turned on. But the point is, this is one of the builds I've done so far for this series, which is supposed to be Yang's Haunted Floating Temple, as seen here. Which, not gonna lie, I think I've done a very good job at, guys, but that's not what we'll be building today. Rather, I'll be basing and building Ninjago City based on Season 8, since in my opinion, it's the best looking version of the city. Now, obviously, since this is Episode 1, we can't really build the whole city in 20 minutes, so I've set out a list of things to build for starters, and the first thing on my list is to build the one and only Borg Tower, which is slamming the center of the city, since, you know, it kind of stands out.
Let's do this.
And so obviously, if I'm going to be able to build Borg Tower, then I'm going to need a lot of blocks. No, seriously, like a lot of blocks. Ah, that should be enough for now. And for anyone who says I'm not a qualified builder, just look at this skyscraper right here. I built it all by myself. I was supposed to be a knockoff of this building here from Season 8. Anyway, you get the point. Anyway, let's start building.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Well, obviously, since I ain't going to build it here, I'm going to need some rockets for my elytra. So I'm going to AFK out of this creeper farm for a bit just to get some gunpowder since I have like no rockets right now. Okay, now that we've got the actual rockets, we can actually travel to a place where we could start building the actual Borg Tower. And yeah, I think this is just the place. Time to build. And I'm out of concrete again. This is going to take such a long time. But honestly, I say it'll be worth it, guys. So make sure to drop a like and sub.
Years later.
Okay, I'm not even joking. While I was waiting for my concrete and glass delivery, this random merchant came bearing gifts for some odd reason. Just thought I'd want to mention that. And finally, the delivery driver is here with my concrete and glass. Props to him for this, it's so much. Hey wait, don't I get to say thank you? Ah, whatever, forget him. Let's continue with the build.
Something's not right.
At this point, I just realized that I'd made the glass for the base the wrong color. So I had to change it all of it again. Okay, so that literally took me like a whole hour to change, but I'm kind of happy with the result, since if you look at them side by side, the color of the glass matches up. But don't leave yet, since we're nowhere near done. Okay, so guys, before I restart the video, I just wanted to say that it's literally 2:34 a.m. right now, and I've been working on this for days, so I'd really appreciate the like and sub. Thanks. That being said, let's continue with the build. Okay guys, the reason I stopped it here is because we are finally done with the build.
But the catch is that it's only done on one side. So it's just basically a 2D image. So we gotta do the rest of the sides. Finally, at last, we are done with the build. The whole thing is now fully 3D. Just so you know, I didn't clickbait you guys. Maybe not the logo up there. Okay, I'll fix that. But apart from that, we are basically done now. Unless you want to watch me get some sand and gravel for the logo at the top, which I doubt. Now we can move on to everyone's favorite part, the cinematics. Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to drop a like and comment down below if you love the build. Also make sure to comment if you want to see me continue this series. Apart from that, maybe you can even subscribe. On that note guys, see you next time.